Prince George's County are still investigating the circumstances that led to a deadly double shooting inside a giant grocery store in Oxon Hill. It happened shortly before 10:30 this morning at the Eastover Shopping Center. A man and a woman both died following the shooting. Police are trying to determine if the shooting stemmed from a confrontation between a security guard and a suspected shoplifter.